Hi, this is Asu Pandey from Aslin Technology. This is smart garbage system. In this system, I used Arduino for the controller purpose and power supply section unit on GSM to send the message Bluetooth. Okay, now what is this device? This device we can control using three things. One is through the mobile, through the Android app. If you want, we can open and close the dustbin. We can open and close the dustbin. Here you can see from the mobile Bluetooth, I am sending the command to close that one. It is closed. To open the box, here you can see the box is open. So from the Android app itself, we can control the box, garbage box. Now these three LED is just for indication purpose. So here, suppose our garbage is garbage box is empty, then this LED will blink. If the garbage level is middle level, this LED will blink. If it is filled, means this red LED will blink. So at that time, it will send the message to the concerned authority and the location as well as that garbage system is filled. Now I am going to put the garbages. So these garbages I am putting here. Here you can see the LED blinking is middle. Here you can see like the level of garbage is in middle. So middle LED is blinking. Now again I am putting more garbages. So if the level of garbage is filled, that time it will send the message to the concerned authority, and here also that LED, that LED will blink. That is, garbage is filled. Here you can see that red LED is blinking. So means what? I will get one message. Look here, one message I got. What is this message? This message is Mysore College garbage full, go and collect garbage. So we got the message that garbage level is filled and we have to go and collect the garbages. Some other things also, this system is automatic also. Here for automatic, I need to change the code only.